this time. Closed.
All right, here we are in the AAA 500, I believe it's called, at Texas for 167 laps. I'm starting 26th out of 30 cars, did not qualify. I'm car number 24. This should be second split. This is a Wednesday night in NIS Open. Normally don't get to race them, but tonight I do. I've got several teammates. I got two in here, which is Sam and Josh, and then two up in top split, which is Christian and Derek. So you're going to hear a bunch of stuff.
Sound resumed.
Whatever. I'll fucking wreck you. Whatever. It's all good. Take it. Let's go.
Are you racing, Jason, or are you crew chief?
Crew chief.
All right, I'm back.
Normal fuel is 11.9.
12 points on.
I heard you changing my camera.
They what?
Good luck, guys.
Yep, good luck.
No pressure, just gotta win another race, no pressure.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 20, lining up behind the 15, behind the 1, line up behind the 20. Come in, you'll be behind the 6, you're behind the 11.
This ugly ass Chase Elliott.
Shut your whole mouth.
Sounds like Roush.
Right behind you.
I'm a 15th. Oh, you're right next to me. You're slower than me. A Chase Elliott car. I don't even see one.
Behind you. Danny, can you hear me from here?
I see a black car.
Which set did you go with, Derek? The softer or the softer one?
Softer.
Okay. I see a pink car.
Ah, oh, you should be able to see a good comparison.
Fuck everybody.
Good luck.
Well, get her cleaned out real good. Coming to the green here.
What happened to Jordy?
Dropped.
We're ready to go.
Wow.
Pace car's off, be ready. Sucks. Green flag. Outside. Still outside.
I turned your spotter back on.
Clear.
Yep.
Outside. Clear.
You should have a top five. Spin. Oh, my
outside.
God.
Outside. Front in, front. Outside. I don't know where to go.
Dead already.
Clear.
Yellow.
So what you got going on out there, bud?
Hey,
closed.
How about you go to
line up behind
the
11?
I don't need to hear you. You are definitely the sperm that should have been swallowed.
How bad are you?
Blown under.
Really?
Yep.
Oh my god.
With even knowing...
I didn't hear the door open there, did you say it?
Kind of stupid shit.
I did, man, I got it late too. 10-4, may have been somebody else talking to me.
Well, they were being aggressive as shit near us. We backed off, and then they wrecked in front of us. Looks like Matt Bontempi. Or Bontempi, whatever. He fucked up and caused another wreck.
Better than
should be starting behind the 23. Should be lining up behind the 3. Looks like you'd be lining up behind the 11. Line up behind the 10. Pit road closed.
Make it through cleanly, Sam?
Barely. I stopped.
Where'd you go, TD8?
Awesome.
I'll be back in a minute. I done cut my shadows off and everything, and in a pack like that, I'm getting like 40 frames. Makes no sense.
You still having issues?
Just do the shadow volumes, that's what I would do.
How was it in the race last night?
It was alright, but I only saw like 5 cars the whole race.
That's true. A 1 to go. I believe it'll be on the inside. What behind the 13.
Oh, somebody come flying through there.
Because like I always get the first go down when I spectate.
Until he didn't.
Yeah, yes, but Tyler. On my other card, it would run at 60. Spectating.
Okay.
Just salvage what you can, Josh. We are in split two after all, so.
30 minutes are required, so it doesn't really matter.
I mean, in split two, a lot of stupid shit.
Any race where I'm in with Buntempi, I don't qualify.
It's like Taylor has loosened his car up.
Probably because he was so tight the other day.
Let's go, buddy. Nice and smooth.
He's kind of struggling right now. But probably pay off.
Hey,
later.
Like two less.
Pace car's off. Be ready. Ready. Green flag.
You got room in front of me, Sam.
I have him inside of me. Thank you, though.
What's the strat for this race?
33s. Should be about 11 gallons.
What the fuck am I watching?
3 wide.
Getting loose again, they're getting loose again.
Nope.
This is like basically making it
speed.
Oh
man, I got a little loose. My bad.
By the way, he's in second split.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, if you want buying, I'm not going
actually,
anywhere right now.
Some stupid shit's going on, so just assuming
it's
boosts.
It's a long race.
Longer than one lap, really? Thank you.
I cannot believe this.
Just wait. Have patience.
Just impatient runs. Just blocks.
Yeah, just show some patience. Be careful of them spinning out.
You're 77, Jason.
Forgot how fucking retarded NIS is.
Oh yeah, I saw him come back, so I just let him go. Might as well.
This is exactly what Pro is going to be like, I think. Or pretty close.
Well, I mean, I don't race him anyway, yeah, so...
I mean, I was talking about Ashton, but I retarded this.
Yeah, after our first lap wreck, Tyler heard messaged me and he goes, this is preview next week.
Probably. Except with more cars.
Yeah.
43 of them.
They are.
Pitting, Max, pitting.
Okay.
Yeah, so I mean, like, cut the top 10 out of that and drop them in this race, and there you go.
I'd be in there, though.
Nah, there'd be more people.
A lot of people that didn't race.
Yep.
I know. He's just saying the top 10 out of this one.
You got it, live check. Go ahead, bud.
You want that bad go.
Thank you.
Did you get loose?
I didn't mean to scare you enough.
Thank you, Dance.
That's my problem, man.
You just took the line away, is all.
Chuck, I'll give it to you in one.
Thank you, man.
That's the Pagan 3.
Thank you, Trav.
Catch your breath, bud. Catch your breath. Doing a really good job.
Working.
That was major neck of that.
You all good?
One inside. Still there. Still there on the bottom. Still there. Clear low if you need it. Working the bottom.
Sorry.
Still inside.
Sorry, Dusty.
Caution, caution.
Straighten out and I turn right.
My butt wants to get status under car there. I'll
look at him, please.
Closed.
You know what to... How much fuel to put in now?
Tight.
I'm putting in nothing.
Hey, Matt.
Nothing and going to regular tires.
37 laps.
Pit road will be open this time.
Or 29 laps.
Damn, that's the feel bad about that.
Jason, do you think 29 or 37 is a better strategy? Is it 29?
I think 29.
I really don't know. Right on the edge, either way, I'm sure.
Actually, I'd rather try to figure out the math later.
I just want to know.
I'm just gonna add on 30 to the.
We start behind the 28.
I'm just glad I can take that fuel out and. Take that air pressure out. It was feeling like shit.
Yeah. What was the air temp you reached at? Or the oil temp, I mean?
Oh, I didn't even see, honestly. I was too busy trying to hang onto the car.
All right. I reached 273, which I think is fine.
Probably could go a little hotter. One more piece.
If I'm gonna do it, be late. At least Josh won't finish last.
One to go.
Yeah.
We line up on the outside. Behind the 13.
Hers on 2 to green, right?
What?
Hers on 2 to green, right?
Yep. I wonder where his other people are.
Third split?
No. People like Duel and Eichmann, they're higher than I am.
Like, I don't know what they are, honestly. Duel race is so shitty that I can't ever take his I rating seriously.
Well, that's the reason why he can't go up. He'll have a good race, bad race, good race, bad race.
Coming to the green here, bud. All right, boss man. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green. Inside, you're going to have to call it. Still there. You're clear, clear. Inside. Still with you inside. Clear. That was a good job.
Alright, all the way up.
Inside. Looks clear, clear, clear. Outside. Clear.
You're all staying out.
Yeah, he was out for a long, long time.
I mean, he can do it on one less stop.
Thank you.
About it. I guess we'll see how it works out.
Birch is Gomez-ing me.
Inside. Still inside. Inside's clear.
He's dive-bombing from a couple of cars back.
Keegan's stupid, man. I just straight ran into the back of me.
Couldn't see it, but it sounded like Keegan killed the wall.
He did. I kind of tricked him into it. I was quite funny.
Sorry, 25. That wasn't really supposed to look like a dive bomb. My bad, buddy.
Go ahead, Jeff.
Thank you.
The fact that the 6 car has that much speed pisses me off, because the whole back and right side of his car is fucking destroyed.
Yeah, that's Hanson.
Mm-hmm.
Appreciate it.
Outside. Clear.
Come on, Rick, doing as usual.
Go ahead, James. Car screwed up. I thought there was no reason to
stick
it for spinning cars.
Good in the beginning, horrible at the middle part of the run.
Work at the bottom. Still there at your door. Still inside. Clear low. Inside.
I don't have any grip.
Still
check
there.
For Steve Price.
Still there.
Just
clear, 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 clear.
I'll let you have it turn 3. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm gonna get out of this mess.
Inside, inside. Still there at your door inside. Clear on the bottom, inside. Still inside. Still there, still there. Clear.
Tyler, I'll give it to you in one.
Thanks, man.
Yep, no problem.
Just later in the run like this, you gotta... You gotta drag the brake a little bit more in one. Wrong channel, sorry.
Oh, that actually helped.
Yeah, thanks.
Outside. Clear. Good job.
Turn one, Matt.
Really start seeing it rubber up, so it might get tighter this next run, I don't know.
Alan, I'm pitting.
Alright.
I'm pitting this time by. 19 is pitting. 19 is pitting.
Wow.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is
outside.
Pitting?
Still outside.
Yep.
Still out there.
Okay.
Working the outside.
Fucking retard, I swear to God.
Outside clear.
25 seconds of damage because he wasn't fucking paying attention. Back end's fucking destroyed.
Hitting it, huh? Slow crawl on the bottom.
Pinning that one line in turn 4 is helping, Christian.
Hey Jeff, I'll be pinning this one.
Yeah, last night I had to start staying a lot lower or it'd get too tight. This is about the point where I thought Tyler set was a lot better. I don't know what changes he did though.
I suppose to a grape.
Pitting here.
Outside. Clear high, clear high. Inside. Still there.
Fitting, fitting.
You are clear. Inside, inside. Clear. Good job. Keep hauling ass, man. Keep hauling ass. We need you for about four more until we stop.
I'm pitting in, I'm pitting in.
Eddie, I'm pitting in. Chuck, time, Jeff.
Right? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pitting, pitting. Pitting.
In this lap, pitting.
I'm pitting. My stall's the very last stall, so I'll be going left.
Sitting right here, Eric.
Who is the one that hit me?
Leaders off pit road.
Sleva.
Thought so.
It's ABC guy, I think.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck. The fucking idiot.
I don't know. You put it up there twice.
I put it up there three times.
Hanson goes up, I go up.
Look at all those marbles at the start finish line, that's crazy.
Outside, outside. Still there.
Jason, I'm free everywhere. Do you have a recommended adjustment?
Ed, go to the right. Go to the right on the right rear offspring set. A couple of clicks. If it's real bad, go to the left on the left rear one.
Outside. Still outside. Still there. Clear.
bud. Yeah, bud.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello? Hello?
I'll go high.
Appreciate it. I'll give it to you in 3 and 4, Matt.
Jeff, you have it 1. Thanks, bud.
Outside.
Go low.
Clear high, clear high.
Oh, my bad, sorry. I'll let you go into 3. Okay, go low. Oh, never mind.
Outside. Still there. Clear, clear outside.
I'll give it in 3. Or not.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Inside.
Yep.
Clear.
Ryan, you got it here.
Outside. Still outside.
Thank you.
Quarter outside. Clear high.
Edward, you got it.
Thank you.
Y'all see that massive bunch of marbles at the start finish?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Thank you, James.
Tighter than what I should.
Nineteen's in the pit right here. 19 pitting.
Caution, man. I didn't hear nothing. Huh? Pit road is closed.
Start finish right here, right here.
Gonna line up behind the 28. Come around the pace car. Come in, you'll be behind the 28.
Man, I don't know. I'm not comfortable. I don't know if it's the damage on the back of this car. I'm just loose as hell. How's your car driving, Alan?
Tight.
Really?
Yep.
Did you make any adjustments on it?
Besides the tire thing that we did?
No. His car's out of turn too.
Did you take it back out?
Just past halfway. A lot of racing to go. Take care of your stuff. Come in, you'll be behind the 28.
Yeah. Took that back out, everything.
You're still tight?
Yeah, I was tighter than crap.
The road is open.
And I couldn't hold on to the thing, but I know I had a little heavier fuel the second run. So I wasn't sure what strategy I was going to go with. This one, I don't know if it's damage or just my driving.
I don't know, you got damage.
Oh, I know I got damage. I can see that. Kind of want to give Sneva here just as much damage as I have on the back.
Give to him on the front.
Just want to wreck his fucking car for that retarded shit.
Not too good. Not too good at all.
Line up behind the 26.
Or 26.
No, we're not there yet. It's 2 degrees, so.
No, that's. I just did the math right now. That's 39 and 40 for one run, or 26, 27, 27 for the other run. I only have enough fuel right now to make the 26 strategies, so I don't know which one to do. It probably won't matter, honestly.
We're on one to go. You're gonna line up on the inside. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 28.
Marbles are insane at start finish line.
Double check the steering wheel. Look everything over real good.
While I'm racing, where are they?
If you don't see them, you've got them turned off because they're.
Where are
down
they?
On the bottom of the track.
Okay.
Hey, bud, come to the green. Are you ready? Green flag. Inside. Still there, inside.
Yep.
You're clear. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear inside.
Did he hang back or something?
I honestly couldn't tell. I just saw him go and make a three wide.
We'll get this all sorted out.
outside. Still out there at your door. Still out there. Outside, still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Chins, I'll give it to you in one, bud.
Malik in that white, blue, and red car.
You got it there, Steve.
Outside?
Whoa.
Still out there? Clear outside? Outside. Still out there. Clear. Good job.
Schaefer almost ended my night.
Might have tightened it too much, but at least I can drive the damn thing now.
Outside. Still outside. Still out there. Still out there. Clear, clear.
Good apron safe.
Don't try it, Sam.
Inside, at your door, clear.
I had a huge run, though. I got a whole Congo line behind me, too. That's the bad thing.
A little bit tight in three. Now you got some distance between the car that's behind Price there.
Of course. I knew he was going to make that late move.
Did he go up high?
He was high and then dive.
Yep, that's his move.
Thank you.
Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Go get him, Chuck.
How do you like that move on Price?
Thanks, man.
Nice.
Now you're all there.
Inside, inside. Still inside.
Yeah.
Clear on the bottom. Inside.
I'm too tight.
Still inside. Still there. Still inside.
Oh, I'm tight right here. I'm tight right here. Shit, shit, shit.
Still there, inside.
Thanks for letting me know.
No problem. It just stopped turning in the center.
Inside only?
We're gonna lose some sound. We're gonna lose some spots here, though.
Oh, they're loose behind you.
Still inside. Clear on the bottom.
Tightened it up way too much.
Thank you.
But at least I know I can go back.
Bag it.
Fresh tires, Josh.
Outside. Clear.
Wow. What happened there?
Guy was just stopped on the back straight. I don't know. I felt tight. But I mean, we're gonna have to go to the end from here, so I don't know. It's gonna get loose.
It's gonna be heavier on fuel this time.
It's gonna be really loose if we're gonna be like nearly a full tank. It felt tight in the middle, but the fuel's gonna loosen it. I think I was doing better that run. I think it did not pay off to save as much as I did on one of those runs, because I just let guys get track position on me that I never got back.
Try to hold them up just as much.
I'm just tight as shit. Can't do anything. Do you know what lap we went for, Andy, Alan?
88, something like that.
I'm gonna be pitting in 2 laps. I honestly didn't think we were gonna go green this long.
You pitting here?
Nah, not this time, but next time.
Pit in here, 12.
Never mind, I'm pitting this time if he's pitting. Coming now, coming now.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
Caution, save. How was your car? Closed, the road's closed.
That was close.
You're getting behind the 26.
Ryan, you're just
an idiot. Come around and save car.
Sorry, I did not mean to do that.
Yeah. You're just terrible.
Isn't that 2019 where you pitted and the yellow came out?
Well, Sweetie was involved.
Don't line up behind the 10.
I gotta get around you, apparently.
Were you able to pull out of the bits?
Yeah.
Before the commitment come?
Frickin'.
Yep.
Cars junk and.
Went through the grass.
Driving people like idiots.
Took the 1X.
Someone's got a frickin' hurry up there. Who is that? Schaefer?
17 Schaefer.
Pit road is open.
Aw, man, I still don't know how many laps it is. We're gonna assume 50-ish. So all the way.
Yep.
Damn
50-ish.
It. Well, I left that adjustment.
If it makes it feel any better, that was a buttload in that code.
Just filled it up.
It doesn't, because you were driving like a tool, dude.
Gotta hurry this thing to catch the end of the game.
All you had to do was let that guy go, and you could have come right behind me.
Lined
and
up.
Rode.
Lined
until you
up.
Hit it.
But I was faster than him, was the thing.
Ah, you weren't. You were getting past, dude. That's why you hit him.
You filled it up?
But I didn't hit him. There was like half a car's worth of net code.
It was either 50 or
whatever.
20, split it in half at 25. And
like
I
said, you don't have to worry about being pro because you're not good.
I've never seen you. Oh, okay then.
And that knocked out 3 guys.
I don't know, man.
Is Zelensky gonna count you down or give you any heads up, Eric?
Nope.
No problem.
I doubt it.
When you filled it up, Sam, did you change your tire pressures?
I knocked the tire left sides up 1 pound, and I left my wedge adjustments in there that I had made.
All right.
I was gonna go back halfway on those wedge adjustments, but I left them in there.
All right. I'm a little bit different. I'm a pound and a half up in the left pound in the rear.
I thought those wedge adjustments staying in there might help, because I've been, no matter what fuel load I've been on, I've been loose as shit.
I've been tight, but I take that low line. I think that's what kills me. I was 88-90 on that run.
We're on one to go.
What lap are you guys on?
Lining up on the inside, it looks like.
17.
You're going to be lining up behind the 26.
If you think it's going to go green, take it easy.
Yeah. I'm more worried, honestly, about the handling of the car.
Yeah, if you got a long ways to go.
I think Tyler said last night, though, it's almost like saving your stuff doesn't do anything, like it hurts you worse.
Well, we're gonna have like 48 laps or something.
30, I gotta stay behind
you,
dude.
You're ready to go. You gotta pass. Base car's off. Be ready. Green flag is out.
Laps was that?
Jeff, you can get in right.
Wow. Are you pitting there?
That was a guy all by himself for like last.
Yeah, no problem.
He's running like last, all by himself.
Not what we wanted to say.
Outside.
Sorry, I'm going to cut you off there.
Outside.
Kinda
quarter.
Went high.
Hello,
Adrian.
Clear outside. Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Baby. Baby.
I got loose on entry. Then I hit the apron. You get another run like that, though, I'll let you go. I didn't mean to cut you off there.
We're looking at the leaders and everybody there. I don't know. Two laps. How you feel about two, Chris? You tried it? We'll do four. We'll just do four. Keegan, I'm pretty sure took two, didn't he?
Yeah, they took two, both of them. Keegan and y'all.
Wonder if anyone's just gonna try to split it in half there.
Could be. It's a lot of laps. Junior would.
What's that? I want to.
About 47 laps left, you would split that, right?
Probably. That's a long way.
That's a long way.
Caution will probably come out, really, so I don't know.
How many laps?
47.
47.
I feel like
you
up.
Got. I think you gotta run it.
Yeah, that's what we set up to do.
And the car is not fun.
You'll never make it up if you don't.
Oh man.
Oh, mine's feeling pretty good.
I think it's a higher entry I'm doing in three is killing me.
Did you lose a lot of time, Derek, under one of those stops?
Slipped in my box. That's why.
Too hard.
I went down to the bird box because I'm really tight right now.
He pitted two laps later, like did a run before it, and he missed a stall, so he came out like 6 seconds back.
What I don't get is that the run before I came out like 2 seconds behind, or 2.2.
You lost two seconds just missing your stall.
I can't see the track and the corners and start to rubber
Welcome
up at all.
Travis.
Still, it would have been 4 seconds. Still lost 2 seconds somewhere, compared to the other one. But anyway, it doesn't matter.
We got Price catching up pretty good.
Yeah, seems to have a decent long run.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Careful, Sam.
Yeah. Back to exactly how the car was driving.
Good night.
Inside. Still inside at your door. Still there. Clear low.
That was fucked. Why would he do that? He just wiped them out on purpose. point of that. Wow.
The replay's pretty bad. It's like he gassed it up.
He was mad because he came down there and he just...
Well, that's that, I guess. He just completely ran me down. I mean, I blocked him, but... Fucking, it was on as far as I was concerned. He literally, he could have left it at any moment. He just chose not to. Like, I was way ahead. He just completely ran me down. That's fucking protest right there, man. He ran me over. Like, he didn't live. He just ran me over.
Yeah, it's like when the corner came up, he stayed in it all the way.
Yeah.
Bolton. A peak driver, go figure.
30, I'm hitting.
He never lifted for the turn.
He literally
just
never
turned
lifted.
Hard right.
He never lifted.
Why would
completely
you do that?
Ran me over.
I mean, you can watch his... In the protest, you need to write, watch his hands. He turns dead right.
I know. I mean, is anyone running iAnalyze?
I am, yeah.
Alright. Can we grab that at the end of the race or something? Because it'll have his trace in it. And we'll be able to see that he kept the throttle pinned.
I don't know if it lets you do that for... him.
No, it doesn't.
I can't see his throttle. I can't see his inputs. I can just see everything else.
You can see his steering.
He definitely wiped
you
out on purpose.
Travis,
staying
out here. Fucking me.
Not a lot I can do about that.
That seems like one of those things like, oh, I'm a teacher.
I'd ask him if he feels good about himself right now. Wiped out half the field. You did?
Working about him inside.
Oh, he wrecked his own teammate at least.
Still there.
Did he say anything?
Quarter, clear!
No, he didn't say shit to me.
Who did he wreck?
Bolton just literally just plowed me, like, full
yeah,
on.
Who's teammate?
I think he took out...
Yeah,
who's the A?
King is right behind.
He
Chad
took
Lawton.
Oh yeah, Chad Lawton.
I don't even have Chad.
He's
tore up,
so, yeah.
He's destroyed, yeah.
Pancaked the wall, he's got a ton of left side damage, his tire's hanging out, it's destroyed.
He came to pit road and just drove through pits.
That seems like one of those things where... It seems like one of those things where Bolton's like, oh, I'm gonna teach him a lesson and just drove through you.
Leaders on pit road!
Bolton can go and fist himself, as far as I'm concerned. Because that was just stupid.
Hollingsworth pitted.
Damage is almost
really?
Fixed.
So. Just set
yeah, man, keep it up! Looking good!
Bro, are we serious?
I mean, I don't know. You defended, but I guess he didn't. I don't know. I really... It's just one of those things, I guess.
You got no right to run me over like that, man. I don't care who you are. Like, I defended, but
I'd expect to get hit if I defended, but he didn't need to run you full throttle through you.
That's what I mean.
If you're gonna defend, you gotta expect to get hit, but...
I mean, if he'd have
worked at the bottom,
me, yeah, fine, I would have taken that, but he didn't.
Still inside.
He just completely in it and just ran
clear.
Over my car. Like, it wasn't even slight. Like, if he'd have hit me, then I would have accepted it. I actually, like, I was pretty certain he was gonna nudge me, but, like, I was gonna hold it. It wasn't gonna get fucking run over and killed.
Leaders off pit road.
Stupid. Pisses me off when guys do that.
Working
because that wrecked out a load of people who weren't even fucking rolling.
Still there.
Yeah. That wouldn't even happen if Jarl wouldn't
clear.
Have been two and
outside.
Got loose right there.
Still out there at your quarter.
Fucking
clear.
You had to
outside.
Check up.
You're clear.
Oh well, I'd be saying
inside.
I wouldn't be able to hold my tongue though.
Still inside.
I just protesting.
Still there at your door.
See that by Malik.
Clear, good job.
Yeah.
He pulled up right in
Thank
front
you
of
for
me.
Not hitting me, Vic.
Smooth, brother. Get that rhythm,
Don't
man.
Do that again.
Hey, sorry if I came down to you there. I didn't know where you were exactly, Monarch. I didn't mean to pinch or anything if I did.
Now Chad's
Your
ready.
Tire's good, Josh?
What's up?
Your tire's good? Seems like you're weaving into the wall right in front of me.
It's me?
Me?
Oh, Sam. Never mind.
I told you, man, this... I haven't had a feeling for this car at all this whole race. Just like that.
Outside, outside.
Man, I'm out.
Clear.
I hope we start
Caution out. Out. What is this for?
Christian needs to apologize.
Say again.
Caution.
In the wall.
Have you seen that?
Pit road closed. Chad. You'll be lining up behind the 17.
I didn't see exactly what happened, Chad.
Wow.
Oh, man, I got so lucky right there. Wow.
What happened, Sam?
I did everything trying to miss
Get behind the 17.
Yeah, it happened so freaking fast.
I shouldn't have blocked him, I presume.
That's three nights in a row now.
I just told him good patience, and he finally got back to him and said, LOL.
Eric was moved out of your channel. Practice on the server.
Yeah, it was my night.
Sorry to see that, yeah.
Well, he fucked his own teammates
right
anyway.
Right about the end.
I wonder if...
Yeah, I know, I was going to...
Because Taylor drove through him in the wreck.
See you guys later.
Okay, Larry. Yeah, we'll see you.
All right, Max.
Man, Larry had nowhere to go. I actually feel bad about that. Hey, you got track position, though.
Yeah, we'll see.
Do what you can do.
Now we're going to have cautions to the rest of the way.
No,
that's what.
I don't know. I think,
looks like you'll be lining up behind the 17.
14.
Yeah, I'm on, 18 laps right now. 19 laps right now, so.
Man, that sucks.
It's gonna get crazy.
As long as Derek doesn't push it too hard and make a mistake, I think Keegan's not gonna get around him.
No, he won't. He'll outrun Keegan. Keegan's worse on the long run. Keegan just hit the wall too.
What position is Derek running in?
Huh?
What position is Derek in?
He's leading.
Oh, good.
No, I mean, again, at least I don't have a fucking race Bolton in the series.
Yeah, I guess he's talking to Taylor. It's pretty
nuts.
Obvious right there.
Gonna get nuts.
But he shouldn't be mad at Taylor, he should be mad at his own teammate.
Gonna get wrecked.
Why, did his own teammate run him over?
Give me many freaking egos. Was, up,
no,
up
his
high.
Teammate ran you over, causing him all to get
right,
run
over. Yeah. Top splits.
Sorry, I thought you mean Taylor should be mad with his own teammate.
Chad's mad at Taylor, but he should be mad at just.
Yeah, but that's that warped the team attitude to shit. Same when their car was weaving up and down the fucking straights in the Daytona 24. And everyone again, and that was fucking Bolt, and then everyone's like, what are you doing?
Coming to the green this time. Gonna be on the outside.
I mean, right now I'm trying to make shit happen here. I'm just surprised he could even keep up.
Alright, buddy.
The
line
way
up
he's
behind
driving
the 28.
In the line he drives. It's amazing.
He's ragged, isn't he?
He falls right. off, though. He'll...
Yeah, he'll go
He
back.
Like takes a huge. Sound muted.
Tyler's in the lead. Tyler Herr.
Two tires in front of you.
Sound muted.
Boss, when you get them elbows out, getting into one. Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag. Outside quarter. Still there. Caution, caution.
Damn.
Fuck is the goddamn caution for? Wreck.
I mean,
pit road is closed.
Of course.
You're gonna have to come around the 28.
Sorry, Jeff.
But it's better to,
nowhere to
lose
go.
Three spots than end up on the wrecker.
Oh, yeah, man. It's somebody already
as
called
bad
it
as
already.
It is,
too,
I mean,
right?
It ain't your fault. I mean, he shouldn't have done that. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I don't know
if
why
you're in
he's
that
always
position
down
again,
to this.
It's better to finish 10th than finish 30th.
Ratings.
Yeah.
That being said,
I agree.
Said
I just don't,
dude, like, are you...
I don't. Yeah, I was gonna say I don't agree.
I mean,
with
did you not see smoke ahead of him?
He went full
throttle.
That was
ridiculous. What he did. He was just.
Like, I was expecting already, a nudge, puberty. Which would have let him through. I wasn't expecting all right, him to fucking run me over.
I could not slow down, come out the corner. Nobody called it, and I was slowing down as best I can. And I don't believe I hit you, so.
I hold nothing up.
Pit road is open.
But yeah, I'll send that in.
And that is as bad as it looks.
James, you gotta get in front of me at the same time.
I was down as low as I could go, yet somebody just kept coming down on me.
I don't know, I mean, if you can get wrecked out, I guess now's the time to do it.
I'm absolutely appalled, shocked that this had something to do with the 14.
It does.
A race over with over there?
23. Oh, yeah. Got the lucky dog.
Is yeah.
Going to have a lap car coming out for that.
Okay. Is Derek still leading?
Yep, yep.
Yeah.
He's got a big gap too.
Pretty much if he doesn't hit the ball, he's got
I got a loose and self-fun. Sorry.
Caution ends it.
To yeah, like everybody
anyway.
That got collected in that jump.
He's got a 0.68 gap. There ain't no way anyone's gonna catch him. Not with three laps.
Pit pit road is closed.
Hate to say this, but I'm just hoping for a top 15. We got 20 cars on lead lap. And the way people race, we might have two laps caution or one lap caution, not the rest of the race. So I'm gonna continue to race hard. It's just the way it's gonna be. Stay on low line. Try to protect the bottom.
Eric was moved to your channel. Lobby.
Nah, no, he's
pressure,
got it, man.
Buddy. No pressure.
You're doing, man.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Well,
3 for 3, Derek. Baby. Let's go. Good job, Derek.
Shamix, come down to this kind of stuff at the end.
And one to go.
Okay.
I think you're on the inside.
Oh, yeah.
Is it?
Keegan just, like, drove into Derek's duel. Well,
I personally appreciate it because it took me 155 laps to get back on the lead lap, so thanks.
What? I don't think he meant to do that.
Glad we can help you out there, alright.
Yeah. I don't think he actually meant this.
Glad I could have, you know, assisted you in getting back on the lead lap. I knew you were alright, Malik. Oh, I know. I'm not worried about it.
Alright, well, man, let's get those things cleaned up real well. You're ready to go here. Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Good job, man. Keep after it. Outside. Still outside. Still there. Still out there.
Whoa.
Clear if you need it.
That's too close.
Gonna be 10 laps to go this time. Outside.
I'll see.
Still out there.
21, you better pray to God.
Still there at your door. Clear.
Don't disrespect me, little bitch. Yeah, that was a good save.
Thank you. I don't know what I did wrong.
You threw it in there, set up a track. It's all good.
Sorry there, Malik. They looked like they were wrecking.
Get a look at your attempt when you can.
Bro, it doesn't matter at this point. You don't lit. It's all good.
Outside. Clear.
Ooh, sorry, I'm looking
inside.
There.
Inside. Clear. Outside. Clear.
Good boy.
Oh, we're going around again.
Big crash. Oh. Caution. Closed.
He literally never lifted. He made no attempt to lift.
Anybody still in this race?
It's just me and Josh.
Really, all right, you think this is it?
Get behind the seven.
Whether it's it or not, don't worry.
Ain't no.
How long you gotta wait before you can do protests? Half hour, right?
Yep. I had to cool down.
Fucking getting one, man. 100%.
How much iRating did you
this
lose?
This is 5 to go right here, so we might have a one lap
coming
shootout.
Coming to 5 to go!
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Dude, this setup is sick. I'm gonna definitely keep the track bar, because I was tight as all hell right here. Dang.
Where'd you put it to?
It was 8.5, but I had it at 8.75.
And I wish I was leading this thing.
I mean, I went down. Originally, I had the setup as 37.5 since the hot setup. And even the hot
road
setup,
is
I'm not
open.
Gonna have that pound, half pound. I'm gonna go straight to 37. But man. Fastest lap was at lap 138.
That's Tony Stewart shit right there.
Literally hundreds off. Man. I was digging. I never digged that hard in my entire life that last run. Man.
Did anyone pit behind you?
Not that I could see.
Alright, just survive.
Yeah, man, I tell you.
You're on the inside line, so.
Three. Got the lucky dog.
I hate these things.
Car coming to the outside.
I just would like to say that I'm the lucky dog at 56 laps down.
Yep, that's because everyone else is on the lead lap.
You only lost 61. I mean, it's still 61.
Line up behind the three.
I'm still looking to get 21st here.
Yeah, I know. That's just.
Being destroyed. That's just sad.
Everyone else is on the lead lap. This is going to suck. I'm gonna have Doucette right behind me too.
Whoa, Christian picked Jordy.
I don't think
in
I've ever seen a 50 lap car
trash.
Down get the lead, yeah. Lucky dog.
I was waiting for someone to pick up on it. He was fast last
can't
night.
Say
I
that
even
anymore.
Said that. He was yeah. Fast. He's
nope.
Not trash, all right. His internet's trash.
It's like Monza. You either finish or you like don't.
Some,
huh?
I don't, some must have changed because his internet wasn't that bad.
Well, he didn't.
I mean,
like,
last
he DC'd like at the beginning, and then came back
think,
in and
think
he did
two
laps and DC'd again.
Me?
Josh, you're 55 laps down.
Yep. Now I just took the wave. I just got the lucky dog.
Closed.
One lap.
Man, y'all was coming at the end. Like
he was. I was surprised.
I got 21st locked up.
He's been like that the last two nights, like for, I don't know what he's been doing, but the race is fucking sets money.
I'm just hoping I don't get punted.
One to go?
It's 2 to green.
Okay, yep, one lap
well,
shootout.
I think he's just not pushing as hard as Keegan.
Get him out.
And he just, when Keegan
but
dropped,
the thing is Jarl's been off all race, and then like, he was off
he
a little bit,
off.
All, like, well, not a lot,
he was
but
off stretch, you can, different, you
yeah.
Can't compare.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying yesterday, he was a little bit off pace for the whole race, and then
like
he's like
that.
Right behind
moved
us a little
the pit
bit.
There now,
the
and that's
the last
confirmed
ride,
that
the fastest car on the track.
We are going to get going again. You're going to pass some people.
And that run right there too. He was matching you for a little bit, and then he was gaining like a ton. But that was after I told you to back off a little bit too.
Super tight.
I didn't want you to mess up and cause yourself a ton of time.
I should have not done burnouts, and I would have been probably like a percent or two on the right front more.
You were moved to channel Cup Series by Rauchy Zizzle on the server. Just some brand Rauchy Zizzle joined your channel Cup Series on the server.
Yeah,
well,
we
should
Sam.
Get the finish on the green.
Like we're going.
Yeah.
You're gonna be on the inside.
That's positive.
Good job, buddy. Two more, man. Come on.
You can drive through it. Wide open.
I'll do the best I can. Remember, I'm on a slight delay, but I'm just going to have to anticipate this start.
Alright.
And don't spin your tires, whatever you do.
Yeah, I don't think I'm tires are that old to spin, but I'm afraid of getting punted. So
you guys did go 10 laps on it. That's why I'm concerned about it.
All right.
So it's only one lap to go then when it goes green.
Yep. White. One black shootout.
I can also get an over remote into the infield care center with it.
Alright, Bubba, start cleaning those tires up.
That's snowing, y'all.
One lap of death.
Face guards off, be ready.
Go.
Be ready. Green flag.
I couldn't see Tyler.
You're fine, high side has a run. You're
coming
clear
to the
behind,
white flag this time. Clear,
right
I need
here.
It.
Five's getting a run. Defend.
Outside. Door outside.
Clear. Deep.
Outside.
It's not sticking.
Still out there.
Cut down as low as you can.
Still there. Quarter.
Good job.
I'll take that.
Oh, come on.
Take a flag.
Really?
I don't really understand that.
Good day's work. Good work in here, guys.
Good win,
Spotter.
Tyler.
Good job up there.
I didn't even touch him. Come on.
Great, guys.
Good win, Tyler. Good race, guys.
Good win, Tyler. I was hoping we weren't going to get that last yellow and I could come try to race you for it, but good job. Good finish, Ibusa.
Thanks, guys. Got lucky on the pit call.
Yeah, good win. That was pretty fun, right? Good win.
I don't think we didn't get the random. Coming to the truck. Yeah, we're coming in the entrance there by a 24 truck.
So, anyway,
of course,
bring
around the back there and
bring
it to the lift gate.
Dude, that sucks.